What?
So we'll get 14 bucks.
That doesn't sound right.
Yeah, most places are 60, 30, 10. Really?
Wait, what are we doing?
He just adds five. He takes away five from second and gives it to first.
I don't know. Whatever, Jaxel.
The line is straighter this
way. I see it. It's a straighter line, Jaxel.
Ready? You can start on FD.
Yeah, D-Double Keeps plays this matchup right. He runs around and he just RNGs you. Not RNG, RPS is you.
He RNGs you.
That'd be cool if Fox just pulls out like a Game Watch here and bang! Dashes away, bang! Nah, but he'll run up, shine, run up nair, run up grab. He ran up grab that time.
Marias could have kept that combo going, he dropped it.
Run up grab. Yeah, he just mixes it up. So
that dash attack.
You can
made no sense.
Arias needs to just stay calm and just dash.
M2K has gotten better with the Fox's down tilt when you run up and down tilt frag. I think against Puff is, or against anybody, run up down tilt on Fox is actually pretty solid. Fox's down tilt is so underused.
Oh, that's crazy. That's not a thing. You have to be like frame perfect to hit that shit. Yeah, D-Double Keeps is a fucking nut. Jesus. Holy shit.
Going off, stealing himself. Yeah, I feel like Arias is still playing frustrated from his last set.
Don't be asleep all day. That's death. Oh no. You could have done anything, lad. Okay. I don't know.
He's going for a lot of dash attacks right now.
I think D-Double Keeps messed up his dash attack. He got like an F tilt out of nowhere. Alright, this is actually even. Because Fox could kill off a grab. Or,
Marth can kill Fox.
Marth could kill. Yeah, Marth could kill off
a grab. Well, if he can keep his combo going, Arias has been dropping most of his combos.
Oh, why do you do that?
Tried to cheese it.
It's so bad.
Dude, you just gotta sit on the ledge and use your kingdom.
Try to get the reverse hitbox and dunk him. Okay. Okay. Horrible DI. Popping off. Yeah. Marth can kill. Ready? Go! Rice is good on this stage. This is dangerous.
Did they strike the FD? Yeah. They strike the FD.
Yeah, D-Double Keeps is actually really good on FD. D-Double Keeps probably banned Battlefield.
No bans.
And,
No, there's no bans. It's five.
Or else would he ban? Just to start off with.
Oh.
I don't know. D-Double Keeps probably banned Battlefield and Mountain, maybe? Or Dreamland?
He doesn't like Battlefield?
Well, I don't see Arias banning it, so how it ended up at FD, I don't really know.
Maybe they just agreed to start FD. It's possible.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back.
Yeah. Yeah, Marth Tech chases. Shine again. I just feel like Arise needs to capitalize off his grabs more.
What did TC say in the chat? I didn't even get to see Jaxel. You have like a, you're like an hour away. Tell Dave he owes me dinner.
Man, there we go.
Wait, why does he owe you dinner? You would have won. Dave would have bopped you if you came, TC, and you know it.
Arise is finally making something out of his grabs.
Oh, okay. Arise does slow falling up everything with random forest smashes. Down tilt. Okay. Yeah, like that.
They're both just reaching, trying to finish it.
Classic Marth, just swinging the fucking sword. What's Dave doing? Yo, Jaxel. I'll tell you what. I'll bring a flashlight next time or some shit.
Gonna run it back to Yoshi's. Tipper, ledge guard. Not bad, not bad.
Yeah, Arise just had a weird Randall shenanigan death. Oh, that was a good time.
That's unfortunate.
He tried to give himself a chance, but
19% that was.
Dude, that's not a real follow-up. Like, that's not a thing. Oh, he just fucking dunks. You know, I thought Kobe was retired. Who's this man? Who's man?
Oh my god.
Fucking dunking him. He's all over him. Everybody sucks. Yeah. 69. Hey. Oh no, Randall.
The hero.
Oh. Yeah.
Right, I'll be right back.
What the fuck are these games? What am I watching, Jaxel? This is not Smash. This is fucking Smash the C-Stick. That shit looks like it would blind me, Jaxel. What is that?
What the fuck?
That's 200? Nah. Oh, it's because it's a real Polaroid camera. One of the, made by Polaroid. Hey, one of the cheap knockoff brands. Polaroid's not a knockoff brand. Nah. It's not a gimmick. What kind of lens is that? Who's the maker of that lens?
That's me.
came out today. Everyone's at six part or hitbox or the frame trap house. Fuck my allergies. Now I have a monotone ass voice to begin with. Now I sound like I'm fucking underwater or some shit. I sound like Squidward. I could actually play the clarinet though. And I have a big ass nose. Yeah, I might as well be Squidward. I think I'm Squidward, guys. Dude, I miss playing the clarinet. That shit was lit. If you've never learned to play an instrument, I recommend learning to play an instrument. You know how much tech skill you need to play the clarinet? Press those buttons, Jaxel. Dude, I could bang out the chromatic scale still probably. I have that muscle memory. Jaxel, do you play an instrument? Yeah. Actually, piano takes hella tech skill to play. Yeah, Best Buy. I'm trying to play double the amount. Yeah, like that insignia. That's a ripoff, right? That's perfect. Dude, how bright do you need to be over here? We don't have black commentators, Jaxel. Like who? Oh, come on, dude. Sound cool, fuck. RIP in the dark skin community. Oh, I would have dunked him. Oh, he's done. Home run. Yeah, I'm out of here.